I ain't supposed to be doing a goddamn video right now. We're supposed to be at work, but you know, it is what it is. So good people. Let me give you another little tidbit, a little lesson. First off, hope you guys are having a good, blessed week. It's hump day, it's Wednesday, it's the 8th of December. And yeah, I hope things are going beautiful for you, man. Damn, lips dry and shit. Anyway, one of the things I wanted to say is you shouldn't get caught up in what I'm trying to say. You shouldn't let people's titles dictate who they are, because people think about CEOs and they think about billionaires and they think about all these rich people, and you know, they think that they're just bigger than life people. You know, these people are humans just like me and you. You know, they don't do anything different than you. They suffer from the same things you suffer from, right? You sleep in the bed, they sleep in the bed. You got a roof, they got a roof. Theirs may be a little bigger than yours, but you got a roof. Okay? You got a car, they have a car. Okay? Don't let people's worldly possessions automatically, you know, make them bigger than who they are. Okay? Because you could be walking down beside some person and, you know, you don't know who that person are, because they may not be nobody rich and famous per se. They may not be in the limelight, but this person could bring you so much value, right? And this all can be, you know, shared through just a simple hello, how you doing, being kind and courteous to those people around you. You know, even if it's at work or, I'm at work. So y'all gotta excuse me. But no matter where you interact with people, you know, you never know who you may come into contact with, you know. And these people could be your CEOs, but you never know they were a CEO of the company, because you may meet them at the gym. You may meet them in a sauna. You may meet them, you know, at the grocery store, just buying groceries, picking up some milk. You know, you never know where you may meet these people. Like, I met a lot of people driving Uber and Lyft. When I was in Vegas, I was doing Uber and Lyft. A few people know that. But, you know, I met tons of people, CEOs, investors, people who work in banking firms, people who work in, like, money firms, like, hotel, like, top-tier people. The point of the matter is...
Sorry to break up the video like that. I got a phone call. But a quick word from our sponsors while we're here. Our video is sponsored today by me, the Distorted Cosmos Podcast. So if you would like to go support the channel, go out and purchase yourself a little beanie. We also got some masks. I don't have those available. I don't have those on me right now. But yeah, get you a nice, you know, beanie. It's kind of warm out here now, but you know, it's winter time. You know, it's Texas. It comes and goes. Support your boy. Support the channel. Back to the video. Let's go.
Sorry about that. The point of the matter is to never think that you're not enough to do anything. Okay, you're more than enough. You possess all the tools. You possess all the tools. You may not know how to use those tools in order to create a future outcome for you. So hopefully in the future I can help you with that by, you know, we could just sit down and have a conversation about it. You know, you lay out what you want to do, we lay out what plans you have, and we can get you there. Simple as that. Hit me up. Have a good day. Remember, you're enough. You have to go after your dreams, though. You have to put the work in. Nobody's going to give you shit. Nobody's going to give you shit. You got to put the work in. Simple as that. Y'all have a good day.